Hello, beautiful people. Welcome to Susan and Family TV. So, how are you all doing? Hope you are doing great. As for me and my daughter, we are doing super, 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 super great by His grace. Amen. And we wish the same for you all out there. Amen. So, beautiful people, welcome to another cooking yummy video from Susan and Family TV. So, I'm about to show you how to make in 5 minutes, under 5 minutes, pasta, with curry. So as you can see, this pasta is already cooked. I just cook it. You can see the smoke coming out from it. So what we need to do, this is a curry sauce, and this curry sauce is already prepared and is for two people, two persons. So I'm just going to pour it in, the curry sauce in on the inside the pan. Okay. The curry sauce is already in, so now I'm going to add little of liquid butter that I always love to use for cooking. Here is it. I showed it so many times. I love it for cooking because it tastes so good, So here is it. So I'm not adding Maggi. I'm not adding any other ingredients because why? In this curry sauce, you can see the ingredients, everything, it's already in, it's already cooked, so it's just to warm it for eating. So that is why I'm just pouring it in. I'm not adding more ingredients because why? The curry sauce is already cooked, and ready for eating, So here is it. I'm just going to turn it and allow the curry sauce and the liquid butter to mix in good and heat good with the pasta together. So here is it. So this is how to prepare a yummy curry pasta in less than 5 minutes. Once the pasta is already boiled, just pour in your curry. That's it. So here is it. So let's allow it to heat more for like a minute or two. So see you guys later. Curry pasta is ready for eating. So you can see, beautiful people, our curry pasta is ready for eating. So it's so easy. Take just 1, 2, 3 minutes, it's ready. So here is it. Our curry pasta is ready for eating. All I just need to do, I want to add some, this is some cheese, so I just want to add it on it, for it to come out more yummy. When you prepare this, you are going to ask for more, guys. When your kids eat this, they are going to say, "Mama, can you prepare this yummy curry pasta every day?" So here is it. It's ready for eating. So here is it, guys. When my daughter, tells this yummy curry pasta, she's going to like, "Mama, I want more." When our kids love food, they always like, "Mama, can you please add more?" So here is it. So this is how to prepare curry pasta at home in less than 5 minutes. So hope you learned something from this video. It's ready for eating. Come and join us to enjoy our curry pasta. So here is it. Thanks for watching. Hope you learned something. Please don't forget to subscribe to Susan and Family TV. Subscription is free. Please support our channel as you have been doing. We appreciate you. And please do share this video so other mamas out there, other parents, can also cook this yummy food for them and their kids. Every home will love to eat this yummy curry pasta again and again. Thanks for watching. See you in our next video by His grace. And when you subscribe, please don't forget to press the notification buttons so anytime we upload new videos, you will be the first to be noticed. Thanks for watching. We love you. Remain blessed from Susan and Family TV. Mwah.